Well, you likely noticed we are on our new set today. Finally, after weeks of work, we get to show you what we have been up to here at KRQE. Our engineers set up a camera to capture the demolition of our old set and creation of what you see here today.